Today I'm drawing the Odd Ones Out as a Lego minifigure. Here's the plan. I'll start with some white mid-legs. Next, I'll add a white torso with a simple custom print. Finally, I'll top the figure with a custom molded headpiece. I chose to make the face a print rather than a mold to make it easy to produce variants of the figure without requiring new molds for each expression. Okay, time for the final artwork. What do you guys think?